Furniture furniture, dignitaries, friends and colleagues. And it's really an honor to be here today, to be asked to take part in this dedication of a space for ROP treatment in the memory of my leader, Mrs Gadkari. ROP was Salil's baby, and he would be really proud to see grow and develop thus. The institution of innovation in his name too is a great honor. And I truly appreciate the honor being bestowed on his memory, because I'm very well aware that once a person is gone, and no use to us, his memories are forgotten, and so are his contributions. Wherever he is, I'm sure he's very happy to see the progress, continued progress of V Desai in the field of ophthalmic treatment and research, just the way he published it. I wish V Desai family all the best, and thank you very much.
Thank you, ma'am. May I please request Dr. Sujita Kulkarni, Medical Director at